Okay. It's actually beautiful weather here. No more snowstorms and winter. So we have summer here in Norway. Anyways, that is not of any of my concern. I couldn't care jack shit about that. Yes, I do. No, what I was going to discuss is that I see many people commenting on my channel and saying that I look like the postal dude. And I guess that is pretty amazing because I have been googling some pictures of that postal dude. And it is as accurate as it can be, except from now I'm wearing blue jeans and a green sweater, and the postman is wearing, well, sunglasses, it's longer hair than me, goatee, just shaved it, and he wears a trench coat. But I have all of that stuff. I can grow a goatee, I can grow longer hair, and I can wear a trench coat. I have it in my closet, but that is for another time. So yes, I absolutely love that comparison. I want to be a postman, but the problem is that I don't know so much about postman, because except from the thing I just mentioned, because I read it on the internet and in comments. But I have never played a postal game before. So my question to you guys is, since I look so much like this postal guy, and this postal guy is of course for some people very, you know, catchy. Would it be that, would you recommend this game for me? I mean, I don't care so much about the graphics. I've seen a little bit of this footage on YouTube and that stuff. So maybe Postal is the game for me. Well, right now I'm playing Assassin's Creed Origins. So, but I am kind of 100%ing that game, so maybe I should play Postal. Anyways, I'm not gonna take up much more of your time, but let me know in the comment section. And yeah, this is neighbor Stefan, over and out.